A sound-looking Ant McPartlin rose up out of his home in London to take his pooch for a stroll subsequent to finishing a 2-month recovery spell for dependence on physician-recommended drugs. The TV moderator was all the while wearing a prop on his knee, originating from surgery years prior, which prompted his dependence on painkillers and physician-endorsed drugs. Subterranean insect wore an all-dark troop for the daytime walk around his canine, while wearing a top on his head. The 41-year-old looked sound as he made his open excursion and flashed a little grin as he approached his day. Subterranean insect has come back to London in the wake of investing some energy in his local Newcastle with his mom in the wake of leaving the recovery office in which he has remained for as long as 2 months. The star has likewise rejoined with his makeup craftsman spouse Lisa Armstrong after she streamed once more from an occasion abroad. Subterranean insect has opened up about his marriage in the wake of his recovery stretch, saying, "I've put Lisa through hellfire with state of mind swings and wretchedness and how it influences you. I'm extremely sad about the impact it has on accomplices. This sort of stuff puts strains on any marriage. Looking back, I ought to have specified it before, yet you're humiliated about it." Talking about whether their long-term marriage would survive, Declan Donnelly's displaying accomplice included, "Everything I can state right now is that she's been astounding, phenomenal all through. Furthermore, we're great. I was urgently stressed over Lisa in recovery. However, they begin presenting telephone calls following 14 days. This is something that I've experienced, I've done it. I've adhered to it. I'm pleased with doing it. There's an exceptionally positive result, which is extraordinary,